This is the awesome but sad life cycle of a breast implant sizer. The sizer is a bag of silicone rubber that I put into the breast implant pocket and then fill it with saline and air in order to determine if the pocket is the right size for the implant the patient wants. And you can see the sizer on one side and not on the other. Then the sizer is deflated, removed, and thrown away to make way for the permanent implant. Bye-bye, sizer. So sad.